Now to a Fox 5 update and new numbers from the state on traffic fatalities showing deadlier roads compared to last year. Here in Clark County, there have been 111 crashes from January through the end of May. That's up from 87 for the same time last year. And the number of fatalities has reached 126. That's up from 91 from January through May of 2023. Across the state, there have been 167 fatalities through May. That's up from 110 for the same time last year.